Now, in it comes, circle, and it's up in the roof of the net. And that is a goal for Mark Gleghorne. It is 8-1. Lovely penalty corner from Mark Gleghorne, and England once again score two goals in the space of a minute.
I think probably learning from the corners in the first half, the way that the number one runner is coming out, he is covering that left-hand side of the goal, and so it really does just open up the other side for the flicker. You hope that the keeper is taking that step over a little bit more to cover and not really looking to fall on your knees like that, but again, a hard flick. And.